Hello, good afternoon. You're welcome to Midday Live on TV3 with me, Echam Pomabi. Stories making headlines this afternoon. Financial Intelligence Center to investigate transactions of dismissed Deputy Communications Minister Victoria Hammer. They find out if they have the mandate to do so. Also in this bulletin, management of the Kolebu Teaching Hospital says it will adopt an electronic payroll system next month to clear ghost names.